usually does in a steel cage match.
Well, Tommy Dreamer, Chris Candido, I tell you, I got to go with Tommy Dreamer in this match.
I don't know. Candido's been in the WWF, ECW, WCW, and now in the CWF. I don't know. I got to go with Candido on this one.
Well, Dreamer is a seasoned veteran in a steel cage match.
Well, basically what you're saying is he's old.
Pushing Candido from pillar to post at this point. Candido trying to escape quickly. Don't think that's going to happen as they fight on the top rope.
Oh! Oh, that's it!
Almost.
Candido's going to win it.
And he almost won by default there.
But it doesn't matter. A win is a win, Rock.
Falling out of the ring. Big headbutts by Candido. Taking his toll on both wrestlers. Dreamer takes a spill off the top rope. And Candido launches him face first into the steel cage.
I like Candido's style, that's for sure.
Once again.
Tommy Dreamer was a big staple in the ECW. Champion for a couple of times, tag team champion, heavyweight champion, but now he's in the CWF. This is what makes you or breaks you in the CWF. We separate the men from the women. And unless you're a Nicole Bass, of course.
Which line did you fall under?
Male, of course.
And Candido's got his foot on Dreamer's throat as he now picks him up. Hits him with a big right hand, and the microphone was in that right hand.
Rock, this match is spectacular. So will be the match on May 3rd at Sports World in Paramus, New Jersey.
I'm looking forward to that May 3rd show. You better get your tickets early because they're going to be gone. Candido wrestling or announcing here with that microphone?
He can do everything. He can wrestle, he can announce, he can write scripts. He's an all-American, all-know-it-all. He is a Renaissance man.
Oh, well, the moon's out here tonight. But it's still out. Well, once again, a lot more than I want to see. I don't know about you.
Well, Tommy Dreamer's just looking in a mirror. That's all I can say.
Jules.
Isn't she a singer from Canada, Jules?
I think so. And he's banging him in the head with that microphone.
Kind of reminds me of that song, I hear you knocking, but you can't come in.
I don't think there's anybody home anyway there with Candido. Sent in for a big ride. Dreamer looks like the big suplex. Yes, it is. Candido felt the effect of that.
Tommy Dreamer, the innovator of pain. Because it just pains me to see him every time he's in the ring. This referee should just throw Dreamer out and give Candido the match.
Dreamer's now wasting his time. And now a big pile driver by Candido.
Nice, very nice.
I'm surprised that Dreamer... That was a rookie mistake there. He had a chance to finish this match off, and he let Candido back in.
Steve Paradiso threw a chair in the ring. I don't know why, but I guess...
Like Candido knows why. He's going to use it. Oh, catches Candido off the top with a big, big slam off that top rope. DDT right into that metal chair.
Rock, that's illegal. They should can't.
What?
They should just get him out of the ring and declare Candido the winner. That was an illegal maneuver. This isn't the ECW. This is the CWF.
What is this ECW chant? I don't get it. Is there something going on here?
Uh-oh, Chris Candido's love. The one-time Sonny. Now Tammy, she's in here.
And she's in with the referee. I don't know what they're doing.
I don't either. Now Johnny Blunder.
Here comes Ace Darling.
Ace Darling. Johnny Blunder and Ace Darling.
This match is completely out of control at this point.
On opposite side.
Now here comes Thunder. This match is completely out of control at this point. What's going on?
Thunder and Ace Darling on opposite sides at one time. But now I guess they're seeing that these guys are trying to come into CWF territory, and now they're trying to stop them.
It looks like a line has been drawn in the sand here. Two ECW guys with two CWF wrestlers. However, it looks like the former ECW comes out on top this time.
Wait a minute, Rob. What turned out to be a singles match against Tommy Dreamer and Chris Candido turned out to be a tag match. I'm telling you, the commissioner is not going to stand for this. I know the commissioner very well, and the commissioner is no way going to stand for this. He's going to bar those two ECW traitors. Get out of here. Get them out of this federation. This is the CWF. They have no right being there.
Well, this commissioner looks like he's a little lame to me because he has no control over what's going on.
In the beginning, I told you this Louis Dangerously was no good. People mocked me. Now you can tell that they aren't.
Well, it looks like it was an ECW night, not a CWF night here.